Stay in the box. No! Stay in the box. No! Get out of my skin!
You're gonna die, you're gonna die, you're gonna die.
Hey, Bean, why we change your skin color? I really hated that green shit.
Can you even say that?
Of course, I'm black at heart.
Oh, get it off!
Fucking dirty n- and you need to kill yourself now.
Look, this bitch took it down. They been going to motherfucking police. The motherfucker took it down. Look, this bitch took it down. Oh God, they been going to police.
Seems you're an android. I don't really like androids all that much. Gohan! Get the android killer!
Ah, pero tú tienes lo...
Working? You monkey! No one else is the honored one. Imaginary technique. Purple.
Why are you just standing there?
Girls don't want boys. They want your clothes.
I got two songs, one for the plug and one for the load. I got two.
Gay men or thought daughters?
I feel like dying. I feel like dying.
Biden, flash.
To show you, no matter how much a monkey evolves, it's still a monkey. How is your father?
Yo, dude. You know, they killed the dog on Family Guy.
The dog, Brian?
Yeah, Brian.
Man's not playing for real.
I'm playing, man.
Brian's dead?
Yeah.
Get out of the tub.
Get out. Oh, good morning, Rupert. Please tell me you set the timer on the coffee maker because I completely forgot.
Hey, Carl, hey, can I get a couple of scratch-off lottery tickets?
Oh, sure, Brian.
Ooh, Brian, can I do one? I love scratches.
Well, all right, maybe just one.
Cherry? Another cherry? Oh, come on, one more, one more.
Me. Final ready, hide away, it's from me.
Nappa, remind me to look into having you dewormed again.
I don't have worms.
Man, it doesn't matter if you feed team. I like young girls. I like a 15, 14, 16. I like a real girl, man. I don't like them. I don't like women in 20. All the girls in 20, I'm cool, girl. I like fucking girls like 15.
The product of what happens when you post something cursed as fuck. Call me Delito. Delete this shit.
No! Kakarot, you slept with my wife. What the fuck?
Sorry, Vegeta, but I have over 2 million powers.
Another reason I'm so eager to see them.
A single woman has given birth to a child.
At least they didn't give birth to Freddy Fazbear. Because if you give birth to Freddy Five Bears, he comes out. And he says, or, and then he kills Michael Afton, or he tries to do it, along with his friends, Bunny the Bunny, Chica the Kitchen, Foxy the Fox Pirate Rar, and Yellow Freddy, who's yellow and weird. But it's not their fault. It's all because William Afton one day was like, "Hi, I'm gonna murder people. Rah!" So he murdered kids, but he was also a yellow bunny. And he's like, "Hi, I'm a yellow bunny. I'ma kill you." Because he had a daughter who had like remnant gone from her. So he was like, "If I kill kids, I put them in the suits." So it's not Freddy Fivebear fault, it's Purple Guy fault. And that's why you don't give birth to him.
First of all, I am Vegeta. Second of all, you're not Vegeta. Third of all, you wanna be Vegeta, but you can't be Vegeta because I'm Vegeta.
I knew the perk was fake, but I still ate it! Cause I'm a gremlin!
Don't stop and keep me going, do it. Let's get it on, move it.
Come on, baby, do it.
Is it something I said?
Your job for the Rizzler. You're so skibbity. You're so Phantom Tax. I just wanna be your Sigma.
Broly, look!
Today, I wanted to eat a croissant.
Croissant.
So I went to a place that sells croissant.
Croissant.
And I bought a croissant.
Croissant.
And I returned home with the croissant.
Croissant.
And then I ate the croissant.
Croissant!
Wow! This tuna is fantastic!
Piccolo, you gotta try this. Come on, join us. Eat something.
I'm grilling. Do not interrupt the grill master.
Massively powerful half-human, half-alien super warrior.
I mean, saying that about myself feels a little conceited, but...
What I'm saying is, you can dodge bullets, much less any attack I throw at you.
Well, yeah, honestly. Why do you ask?
No reason.
You're just a sheep, a mindless iPad kid with no free will of their own, is that it?
Free will? Boy, all humans really gonna talk to me about free will, boy. Inflation, TikTok, COVID-19, cancel culture, OnlyFans vaping. Is that what your kind has done with their so-called free will, little boy? Boy, get out here with that $16 Walmart cereal bowl of haircut, boy, before I lash y'all up. It's magically delicious type shit, yahoo!
How about instead of focusing on my hair, you focus on how long your cheeks are going to remain unclapped, Android user?
A whole bunch of turbulence!
I'll keep you in.
Oi, novinha do APC, novinha do APC, vou te comer, vou te comer, vou te comer, vou te comer, vou te comer.
Ah!
be someone else. Just don't wanna hate myself. I don't wanna hate myself. Instead, I wanna feel good. Shitty in my bed. Didn't take my fucking meds. Everything just disappeared. Don't wanna be someone else. Just don't wanna hate myself. I don't wanna hate myself. Instead, I wanna feel good.
Hey, it's me, Goku.
I heard you's a pedo. I heard you like little boys and girls.
Friend. Do I really like my friends that much?
Please, get the friend maker!
Trophy to the best father ever. Sit the f*** down, Dad! I was referring to Mr. Piccolo!
Aw, oh, man.
Ha! Yeah. Grad. Yeah.
I'm proud to be black.
You know what skin color you shouldn't be proud of being? Purple. Cause one time, there was this guy who was purple named William Afton, and he killed 5 kids. He killed Freddy Fazbear's, who when he died tried to hide. He killed Bunny the Bunny, who threw hands before he died. He killed Chica the Kitchen, who like screamed before she died or something. And he also killed Foxy the fox pirate, roar, who was running or something. And there was also Freddy Fazbear's but yellow, who was, he was yellow. And William Afton had this guy, his friend, named Henry Emily, who wasn't purple, he was pink, and that's okay. Purple's not okay, but pink is okay. And Henry was like, hey, I have a daughter who's like a puppet or something.
Broly, look! Nicky Wyland!
Kakko, are you sure about this Cell barbershop?
Vegeta, calm down, man. Cell's a changed man ever since the events of Z, okay? Trust me, this barbershop is gonna be so clean.
I don't know, bro.
What's up, Will Smith? What's up, Miles? What's up, Rick with a durag?
Welcome to my shop! I've changed my ways. I'm half Dominican now, too. Look.
Wow.
I've got a couple options for you guys.
Nah, bro. I'm not feeling you. Yo, bro, these options look kind of whack.
Not even number 8?
Bro, that's freaking Mario, bro.
All right. I can see you're not wanting that. What about this one? My specialty.
Vegeta, we, bro. Vegeta, we gotta get out of here, bro.
This looks bad. No, don't go.
Vegeta, what happened to you? Vegeta! Yo, you look... No, wait. You actually look kind of clean, though.
Yo! You gave him a ball spot? You gave him a ball spot?
That's right!
It's all going according to plan!
My Gohan senses are tingling. Who is that?
Father!
Go on! He gave me waves! He gave me waves! I can't move! Bro, I look too clean! I look too clean!
Fuck on my
Hello?
Are you Booby? Hello? I know you're Booby. It's Oscar.
I'll be crying if I look like that too, bro. That's fucked up what they be doing. I ain't even gonna hold you, bro. I be saying that's fucked up like, bro. You probably had the full watch and said this to me fire, you probably did. Fuck it though, bro. It's your life.
Is this just a short guy thing?
You talk a lot of shit for a washing machine.
Pickup was using a combat technique from his favorite cartoon show, Dragon Ball Z.
Deserve a certified clown license.
Damn, Daniel! Damn, Daniel! Damn, Daniel! Damn, Daniel!
I honestly have no damn fucking idea what you just said.
Hey, Batman. I live in the shadows. Justice! Forgot them! I need to go to the Batcave. Batman needs his supplies. Forgot them! Slay the battle! Forgot them! Everyone.